It's my dream also and my father's and mother's dream. IAS officer can change of many things. And they can change many things.
Very good.
And officer can in any situation, IAS officer are well trained. So they can help anyone. They help ministers also. They are department heads also. They take decision to a
related to a district also.
Related to a
district.
District.
Okay, ask questions now, guys. Okay, Pragyan.
What do you become a ICC officer also?
Next question.
Why do you want to become an
IAS officer?
Because IAS officer can change many things and it's my dream also and my mother's father.
Very good. Yes, Manav, tell.
What will you do when you will become an IAS officer?
What you will do when you will become an IAS officer?
When I will become an IAS officer, I will help people too and I will take strong decisions.
Good. Very good. Next.
How will you help people?
Yes. What type of help you are going to give people?
If there is
what type? Okay.
Why do you want people? Because I want to become an IAS officer and helpful child.
Okay, that's good. How IAS officer helps to people?
I've told.
Okay.
What will you do?
What is your plan?
I will study a lot.
Yes, she'll study a lot.
And from where will you do? In which college will you go for becoming IAS?
Right. You have to go in a good regular college. Okay. So plan for it. Okay. Now claps for her. Wonderful, she has done. Wonderful. That's great. Amazing. Outstanding. Thank you. Now, who's going to come next?